Next up is Dexter Weaver. Dexter, of course, is the owner of Weaver Eats Restaurant, a treasured sort of food place right around the corner here that last year was designated as an American classic by the prestigious James Beard Foundation. Mr. Weaver also has a cookbook, automatic, y'all, Weaver D's Guide to the Soul. And he raises prize-winning Shih Tzu dogs.
Dexter's partner tonight is Emily Paget. Emily teaches yoga and dance at the Dancer's Studio. She'll be graduating from UGA this spring with a degree in Spanish, and she's from Birmingham, Alabama.
Because of scheduling constraints, Dexter's first partner had to drop out, never having met him. So Emily stepped in to help. Let's see what they've been able to come up with in just 2 short weeks of practice.
And they'll be dancing to Rhythm of the Night by DeBarge. Thank you, couple number two, Dexter Weaver and Emily Paget.